Thank you for downloading our simple IRR calculator. If you are watching the video clip and you haven't yet downloaded the Excel file, just click on the appropriate button. As indicated in the file, please feel free to email this to friends who you feel may benefit. Another thing, if you are using Excel 2003, and if you're not sure, if your Excel looks like this, it's Excel 2007. If it looks like the older version, then it's probably Excel 2003. If you have Excel 2003, you need to load the analysis tool pack. And you can do that by clicking on this link and watching the video clip of how to do it. Let's just show you quickly how to use the IRR calculator. If you go a little bit down, you'll see there's a section here in white, and this is where you're allowed to put inputs. As you can see, I've already put some inputs in. And in this example, what we've got is that on the 1st of Jan 2009, and this is where we enter the dates of cash flow events, $100 was put into this investment, let's say. At the end of that same year, $9 was received out of it, another $9 a year later, and so on, until 2013, at which time we get our $9 back, plus the original amount. The calculator tells you that that is an IRR of 9%. On the side here, you'll see this automatically adds up the cash outflows and inflows. So this flow of cash results in an IRR of 9%. Now let's try another set of numbers. So I'm going to still say we have made an investment of $100. I'm going to remove this. What I'm going to say is we received nothing in these years. However, at 31st of December 2013, we receive $153.86. When you click there, you'll see that this profile also gives you 9%. So this is the equivalent of a 9% IRR. Now, in this calculator, you don't need to capture these items. All you need to do is put the correct date and when the outflow goes, and you could then put the final date and the inflow, and it will give you the same answer. Just one more example. Again, we have $100 leaving us. Let's delete those. And now what we have is at the end of year one, we don't get anything back. However, at the end of year two, we actually get $50 back. Year three, nothing. Year four, nothing. And then we get 89.11. And guess what? That profile as well generates 9%. So you can see how different cash in and outflows can result in the same IRR. You can use this IRR calculator to assess whether to make a good investment or not, and whether loans are costing you too much or too little.